Well, everyone, I thought I'd just give you an update on how everything's going. I'm in my hotel at the Madison here, which, if I move my webcam around, is a lovely hotel right in beautiful downtown Washington, D.C. I've had a pretty interesting morning here. We arrived in here at like 8 o'clock on a plane, got a bus ride out here, and oh my God, bus traffic, unbelievable. Got here, got checked into a hotel, had lunch, and then the only real thing that's happened is after lunch, apparently I missed a full video opportunity. I didn't know. I mean, I asked my director Paul if we could go for a, if I could go for a walk, and she said sure, you don't have anything to do until 2, so I did that. But other than that, yeah, it's been great. I went for a walk down to the White House and walked around there. And I just came back early because, well, my other expensive stuff, my polo that I need to wear the performance tonight, yeah, it kind of got all wrinkled on the trip down here. So there's an ironing board in my hotel room. Thank God I ironed it out. And now I am ready to perform for tonight. I am going to be leaving here at around 2, and we're headed for the Kennedy Center. Which is one of the biggest jazz clubs in DC to perform and do some award stuff and meet the other recipients. And that's all I know so far. And I get to meet down at the lobby at 2. So I'm like going to take a half an hour nap, and I will see you guys later.